helping you. We keep the feet close together and step wide with one, without shaking, no shifting. Yes. So once again, feet close, left, go, and we are in 50-50% position. Now, deep breathing. Relax the shoulders, and the elbows should be relaxed too, you know. Because now we bring our gravity center into the hands. If we do it like so, we can't really push, and we have no feeling of the gravity center in the hand. And also one important part is, because you see a lot of Tai Chi, you know. The important part is the hands must be slightly under the shoulder, so that you can slightly push with the gravity center. You're not using the arms, you know. This is very important, because the direction of the gravity center is always calm. And the power of your arms is vibrating. It's no good. No? So when we hear, we breathe in, the gravity center always lies in the hands. So you're feeling always this light pressure when you do this type of movement. You can definitely feel the difference in partner exercises. Yes. If you have questions about this, we can clear this up afterwards. But for now, breathe in, elbow is down, and the right hand goes lower, like this. Wow. At the same time, we turn the hip to 45 degree angle, like this. Don't shift the gravity center, you still stay at the same spot. Let's relax, start over from here. One. Now look at my spine, okay? Two. The spine is not changing place. Yes. Again. One. Two. Alright? So what is happening? The pressure on the feet are always the same. They don't really change through the movement. Okay? So, see from the front ones. One. Two. Okay? It's not too hard. And now, we change over to the other side. Three, but raise the heel, like this. Okay? But again, no changing of the spine, no changing of the gravity center. Look here. One, two, three. Alright? Relax. We try again. One, two, three. Okay? Relax. It's not too hard, is it? I think it's very good for a start. Afterwards, from here on, we step 45 degrees, like this, but with the heel first. And then we turn the front leg 45 degrees forward. And then the gravity center is centered. Let's do it once again. So, when we are here, yes, the hip is 45 and the heel is up. Then you step straight forward with the heel first. And turn so that the toes look straight forward again. And now the gravity center is 50-50%. Alright? But we do it very slowly, the whole thing from the start, okay? Close feet. Here you go. So. And now step close and turn the hip in like this. Okay? This is our opening sequence, and this is the section we practice now a little bit for the next 15 minutes over and over, okay? So I can go to everybody and do the corrections. Do it once again with me, like here. So. Understand? I want you to watch it once from the front. See here. You see? Movement, start, finish, same. Yeah. Understand? And how is the breathing? Watch. Breathe in, relax. Breathe out. Stay strong. Breathe in, relax. Breathe out. Come forward. And you relax, breathe in, and then you go for the other section. Try to coordinate the breathing, okay? In, out, relax. Alright, please try the movement once. Now we play. So. Yes. Breathe in. Breathe out here. If we do it so slowly, we do it on two times, breathing with it. Right? Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Step forward. Yes. All right. Try it on your own. So. See me once again. Now let's focus the whole movement with the hip rotation. Okay? Now look at my hip, okay? Right, left, right, left. Okay? So four hip movements. Try that. Because of the hip rotation that we stay in position. Don't shift the cavity center. You need more space. I need to cut that. You're shifting. The spine is the rotational axis. Elbow relax. The finger tension. Thank you. spiral movement, rooting yourself with the ground, you know? Like here. Here we are strong, no? In a strong position. Then we stay in the strong position, no? We turn, go up, and then we root again by stepping forward, like this, you see? Strong here. Mm-hmm. And then afterward, we root again to the other side. We stay strong here. No? Because of this rotational movement of the spiral motion, every position is really strong. Because the whole movement with the arms is also powerful. No? See here. And here. Understand? It's not really empty because the hands have your gravity center in them because of the straight posture.